Well, Montreal has 11 games remaining, Ottawa 12. Montreal winning last night 4-3 in the shootout, and they remain very close, these two, just 2 points apart. Nice save, stick save by Craig Anderson with a low shot right on. And again, it's Byron trying to get loose, got it back to Markov. Markov shot, scramble score! Well, talk about flying out of the box.
Montreal all around the net, and this shot comes through. And it's Thomas Plekanec. He was ready to go. And what a big goal to start this one off for Plekanec, being in the right place at the right time.
It's 1-0 Montreal. Early goal, 28 seconds by Plekanec. Eighth of the season. Hoffman drills it in. It got in a goal!
There you see him laying it to the net. And it's just a little bit of bat at it. And the puck is rolling, and it goes off Jordy Ben's stick, I think. And that changes the velocity of the puck, and it changes the reaction of Price's save.
Gives it to Ryan. Backed it up near the blue line. Rink wide pass. Doesn't work in a break. Byron. They're going to catch him. Byron is going in. Right in. Sets it up. Nobody could put it by Anderson. He stalled. Was in too far. Tried to pass it. And then too steep for a shot. Yamelin in his own zone. Lifts one on the glass. And another break. This time Dano. He's going in. Gallagher onside for Weber, right in front of the net. Shot missed. He tried to hit Radulov with it, and he had to hurry to get in. Pacioretty is with him now, and Radulov has the puck. Back to the line, Beaulieu the other way, the shot, score!
And I'm not sure if someone gets a piece of that coming to the net, if it goes off Stahlberg possibly, because you can see the look on his face. It definitely hit him.
Until now, was flipped off the boards and out by Pacioretty. Ottawa keeps coming though. The Sens try to pick it up in their own zone and start something deep. It comes to the line and Markov got a shot. It was tipped in front, another one knocked down. And it comes to Anderson, who looked a bit perplexed, but it came to him low in the blue ice. He looked surprised, but he grabbed it. Weber coming up. He'll get in too far to get a decent shot, but it bounced out front and cleared to the line, but stopped. High shot off the blocker of Craig Anderson. Left it for McCarron. He shakes off a hit, tried to come out in front of the net, backed it up, threw it through the blue ice. Here's a chance. That shot is blocked by Craig Anderson. What a good play it was. So the Sens come up on the forecheck. Canadians chop it to center. Gallagher played it in well. Plekanec stopped by Anderson. It'll come off the boards to the line, and the Canadians do get it out thanks to Gallagher's pass. And he joins the rush. Little weak one in, left pad saved by Anderson. 3:20 remaining in the period. Ottawa's turn to attack. They're over the line, trying to tie the game. The shot, oh, and a save by Carey Price. Kyle Turrisotti had the tying goal for sure. Listen to this crowd. How many times has he done that? Wow, played out over the line, and away they go on the attack. Byron dropped it. Oh, what a save, left pad by Anderson. Got down again and saved one. Canadians turn it back. McCarron, good move, backhander. Stopped by Craig Anderson. Canadians win another draw. And Mitchell got it over at the net. Score! No, the referee is waving his arms. No goal, he says.
I don't think you're ever going to see it. And then he spins his legs around, and there is nothing there that shows me that this thing has crossed the line, and I think it's going to be no goal.
City review, the puck never crossed the line. No goal.
No goal. Okay, sir. Shook him off and goes to center. Gallagher came back with him, and then the pass was intercepted by Plekanec. There's Byron. Shoots. Scores!
And the thought steps up in the neutral zone to throw a hit on Gallagher. And when he does that, he leaves his backside vulnerable. It becomes a 2-on-1 on Carlson, and he finishes it off. What a shot.
Goes to his defense partner, and Weber sent it ahead to Plekanec. Here now is Byron again. That is stopped. He's up over the line with it. Had to stop there, though. And it's in deep for Dano. Dano left it off the boards, back to the line. Shaw over here. And the defenseman scores! Power play goal by Beaulieu on the shot. And the Canadians have a very comfortable lead now.
a big goal right here to maybe seal the deal for the Montreal Canadiens.
Look out, Gallagher's hand, pats it up, score! Well, they're thinking it might have been offside, so they're going to have a look at this.
It's when the puck crosses and where that back skate is, not the front one.
The challenge that's been determined to play was offside. No goal.
No goal. Borowiecki shoots it. Price stops it. It's outside the line. And the Montreal Canadiens win a back-to-back series.
Well, great job by the Montreal Canadiens. Yeah. The Atlantic Division title was on the line, and you took 3 out of 4 points, and tonight you'd have to say they did it in style. Typical the way the Montreal plays, speed, transition. Boy, did they finish.